to the market and he laid his money down. Checked his jeans, but a buck 15 was everything he found. He said, Vern, I know you told me no more credit here, no how. But the wife and kids are starving and you got to help me out. And he leaned across the counter till finally Vern gave in. And said, all right, what would you like, but I won't do this again. Charlie leaned in even closer. I love you, Vern, he said. I need 3 6-packs, a Miller Lite, and a loaf of bread. And I thank you, my friend, let me say it again. I just can't tell you enough. You don't know what this means, you're the best that I've seen. But I better go before the going gets rough. All his life, and all that Annie wanted was to be somebody's wife. They were holding hands and laughing as they stepped out of the bar. But as far as they got was the parking lot, and they sat there in her car. One thing led to another, and after a little while, the windows were all foggy, and they both sat back and smiled. But there was something bad the way she kept on staring at his face. That made him light a cigarette and turn to her and say, hey, thank you, my friend, let me say it again. I just can't tell you enough. You don't know what this means.